I have a couple of days when I have nothing to do. I really feel down and I feel ill, virtually feel ill. So for their mental health, and I know myself, I tell myself, it's just because I'm off today and I've nothing to do except something in the house. And that's why I'm feeling ill. It doesn't help. You stop feeling ill. But I think if you sit in the house all the time, you do lose, your brain power goes down too. You can't think the same. You get very boring and that. You need to get out. It does your health good to get out. It started off when I retired. I was terrified, literally terrified of retirement, because I thought I was going to sit in a corner. But I got involved. I did go swimming then, but I got involved with other things, and then it just snowballed from there. I do enjoy it. I am passionate about it, and I really enjoy it. And I enjoy so much working with Engage with Age, because I know they're there to back me up. They're my mainstay, that I know that I can go to them and I can sort things out with them, and I know they're there to back me up and to help me and give me advice and to do things like filling in funding forms and things like that, things that I can't do. Engage with Age is just like my extended family. It's a group of like-minded people who mostly do watercolours. It's supposed to be a watercolour class, but I just can't cope with watercolours. I have tried, but they're not my medium, so I'm the only oil painter amongst them. So I paint away at my oils, so they painted the waters. There's about 9 of us, and we all paint completely differently. We enjoy it very well. We haven't been going very long, and we meet down there, and it's a lovely sunny room, and we can open the doors when the sunshine comes and sit outside if we want to and paint.
I'm just throwing paint at it.
That's all right. Very nicely thrown.
Tell me about. It's social, presumably, because people chat, but also the art. Is art a kind of therapy? Is it?
It is a therapy. I find it very relaxing. I just love to go the times I can get. Usually, I have a meeting on or something on a Thursday morning, and I try to get as often as I can. And it's lovely just to sit there and put paint on paper. And just, it's a great release of tension and relaxing. I think I get my life back from it. Because if I wasn't busy, I'd be sitting in a corner somewhere. And I probably wouldn't be able to walk by now. I would be that depressed. It keeps me living. It's my life. That's what it says. It feels like my life to me.